I'm Katrina Cotton for InvestmentPitch Media. Luxxfolio Holdings, a Canada-based vertically integrated digital asset company, has received an additional 190 Bitmain S19J Pro miners this month. With more than half already installed, the company's hash rate has increased to 138 petahash per second. The remainder of the miners will be installed with the ongoing build of Phase 1 of the site expansion. The company is forecasting a significant increase in hash rate to 360 petahash per second by the third quarter, excluding any positive impact on the immersion cooling system to be installed in the first quarter of 2022. Luxxfolio, which focuses on Bitcoin mining and generating digital assets on the blockchain ecosystem, operates through its wholly owned subsidiary, LUXX Mining Division, an industrial-scale cryptocurrency mining facility in the United States, powered primarily by renewable energy. As Luxxfolio continues to build on the core foundation of digital assets and industrial-scale mining, and to support its operational focus, the company has made the following changes with the appointments of Kelly Claddock as Executive Chairman, Ken McLean as President, Kian Tran as Chief Operating Officer, and Anthony Wong as Corporate Secretary. Dean Linden, co-founder and founding CEO, will transition from CEO to Chief Communications Strategist of the company and will continue to deliver Luxxfolio content to the company's stakeholders and followers. Kelly Claddock, Executive Chairman, commented, "We have put together a strong and nimble team, each of us with unique skill sets. Ken and Kian bring tremendous depth in the Bitcoin mining space to the parent company from their early days with Westblock, and most recently in the build-out of the LUXX Mining Division. Anthony brings his regulatory and capital markets experience, and I bring a background in the acceleration of disruptive, innovative companies in Canada and the U.S. Together, we know we can execute on scaling Luxxfolio in its evolution as a digital asset company." On January 20, 2022, the company granted 2,078,000 stock options to directors, employees, and consultants, which are exercisable for 5 years at an exercise price of 45 cents per common share and will vest over a 24-month period. In early December, the company closed an institutional-led, oversubscribed bought deal financing of close to $10 million, with a syndicate led by PI Financial that included Canaccord Genuity and M Partners. The shares are trading at 39 cents on the CSE under the symbol LUXX. The company also trades on the OTCQB under the symbol LUXFF and recently began trading on the Frankfurt Exchange under the symbol LUH. For more information on this investment opportunity, please visit the company's website, luxxfolio.com. Contact Dean Linden, Chief Communications Strategist, at 604-398-3837 or by email at dlinden@luxxfolio.com. Or follow the company on any of its social media platforms, including Twitter, YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Instagram. Luxxfolio also invites shareholders and potential investors to join the conversation on Luxxfolio Holdings Telegram group at t.me/Luxxfolio. I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media.